Today, the Ohio River Bridges Project got federal approval to move forward with construction. Lexi Sheen joins us live with a reaction from the mayor and also the Kentucky Transportation Department. Lexi.
Well, Eric, the Federal Highway Administration has given the green light now to an outline that was put into place about a year and a half ago to build the two new bridges and also to modernize Spaghetti Junction. In January of 2011, Indiana and Kentucky officials outlined an approach for the project that was called the Modified Selective Alternative. The group says the plan, which is now approved, will save more than $1.5 billion and cut construction time in half from the original plan that was set forth in 2003. The project will cost an estimated $2.6 billion, and construction on the new I-65 bridge is still set to begin early next year. Transportation officials say this is a major step toward improving traffic safety and reducing congestion between Louisville and southern Indiana.
40 years of debate, after 40 years of talk, and after 40 years of discussion, we are going to build these bridges.
Now, Gary Valentine with the Kentucky Department of Transportation said the only things left to do now are to get the tolling agreement approved and also to work on the planned project financing plan. And he also said that he doesn't see either of those as hurdles. Construction is going to begin in August on the East End Bridge, so a little bit later on this year. They are expecting this plan to move forward and to create thousands of jobs. Live at Waterfront Park, I'm Lexi Sheen, WLKY News.